Hello, my name is N. Jayarajan. My register number is UR1FACS079. In this program, I am going to create an array of 20 cricketers with details of name, age and number of matches and the average runs, and I am going to arrange them according to the ascending order of the average runs. Now here I have created a structure called cricketer. Inside I have created an array called name of size 50 of character data type, and I declared age, match and average runs. Now inside the main program, I have created a structure cricketer of size 20 and a temporary variable and I and j, which are the loop variables. Now here for int I is equal to 0, I less than 20, I plus plus, and I am asking the user to enter the data of the cricketer, and he enters the name, age, matches and the average runs. Now I am going to run this for loop in order to arrange it according to the ascending order. I is equal to 0, I less than 20, I plus plus, and the nested loop j is equal to I plus 1, j less than 20, j plus plus. Now here it compares the value of I and j. If the value of I is greater than j, then I initialize the value of I in temporary variable and the j value in I and the temporary value in j. Now here I have arranged it according to the ascending order, and I am going to display this data of the cricketers. For this I am using a for loop. I is equal to 0, I less than 20, I plus plus, and I am displaying the cricketer's name, age, number of matches and the average runs. I am going to build and run this program. I am going to enter the data one by one. That's it. This is the output. Thank you.